Namaste, I am Navin and I am yoga practitioner and yoga instructor. We are today practicing or trying to do Hanuman Asana and let's get started. First we'll do some warm up, then we'll go to the Hanuman Asana position. Bend your left knee and stretch your right leg. We'll do the opposite, bending your left knee, stretching right leg, bending right leg, stretching left. Okay. This is how we can warm up. Then after doing this for a few minutes, then place your right knee on the floor and stretch as much as possible. Feel the stretch on your quadricep and here on your hamstring muscle. Point your toes and as much as possible. Turn to the other side. Place your left knee on the floor and stretch here and here. Again, one more. This two more times. And again, go down this side and place your palms on the floor and head down. Point your toes. And stretch your arms as long as possible. Then come up, other side. Lift your arms. Stretch your arms as much as possible. Head on the floor if possible. While doing this, you feel the pressure on your quadricep muscles of your right leg. So I mean hamstring muscle of your right leg. Also on your left leg, quadricep muscle of your left leg. Come up in here. And exhale. Now we go to the position after a few minutes of warm up for Hanuman Asana. Actually, it's a very strenuous practice, so we'll not get hurried to go into the position. We'll feel kind of easiness, then only you jump. Go to the practice. First, we'll feel how stretched or how much flexible we are, or how our legs are responding to us. Then in the beginning we can start from here like this and let your arms release, I mean slowly place on the floor and stretch your legs again and place your palms and wrist. Slowly widen your legs, stretch your legs, place your palms on the floor and on your wrist, on the floor, your wrist, on the floor, on the wrist, on the floor, on your wrist. And now you start to feel much pressure on your groin and on your legs, and this time you need to turn to the side and slowly you stretch your leg and point your right toes back and try to sit like this and turn your face your torso to the left leg if you are facing towards the left side or toward left leg, and feel the stretch as much as possible on your right leg, also on your, definitely on your left leg. Can you stretch your arms? Inhale and turn your palms. Hold as much as possible on this position. This is how you can practice Hanuman Asana. Thank you.